Bumper stickers have long been a way to boast about a child's education, from making the honor roll to attending a prestigious college. Now some parents are using bumper stickers to proclaim their allegiance to an education system they say is under attack, the ultra-Orthodox Jewish yeshivas.
We want to choose how to educate our children. We are in America, we want our way of life, and we do not want people outside the community to dictate to us what they feel education in our schools ought to look like.
The stickers are a response to an investigation of 39 yeshivas by the de Blasio administration. The inquiry began after some graduates complained they only received religious instruction and were not taught subjects required by law like English, math, and science.
Tens of thousands of Hasidic and ultra-Orthodox children are being denied a basic education in yeshivas across New York City and across the state.
De Blasio is politically close to Brooklyn's ultra-Orthodox communities, and the city's three-year-old investigation has moved at a glacial pace. Fewer than half the schools in the complaint have been examined. Still, some members of the community say it's time to organize in defense.
We are under attack, and we are no longer going to be silent. Enough is enough.
The bumper stickers debuted a month ago and can now be seen on cars all over the city. Bright yellow and orange proclaiming, "I'm a proud yeshiva parent, protect my right to choose." The group Parents for Educational and Religious Liberty in Schools is behind the effort.
We distributed over 30,000 of these and we're out of them.
Later this week, they roll out the campaign's next phase, videos on social media showing successful graduates and happy parents.
This is not a controversy that's likely to go away anytime soon. Both sides say they're committed to fighting vigorously for what they believe are two of the most fundamental questions. What is education and who should get to decide? In Borough Park, Lindsay Crist, New York One.